Welcome to our video about the collaboration of EMX and SMARTColor. Using the example of this mold plate, I show you how you can use SMARTColor today. Initially, a set of color rules is used to apply tolerance information to cutouts created by EMX. Afterwards, a second set of rules is applied to highlight the functions of specific interfaces as cooling, screws, or guide components. And finally, the manual selection of surfaces to apply predefined rule sets is explained. Let us now see what it looks like in practice. After opening the mold plate, you can select the Apply Rules button under the SMARTColor tab. Choose the first set of rules, EMX SMARTColor Manufacturing, and then push the button Apply to add the colors to the model. You can see the duration in the progress bar. By clicking on the button Create Symbols, predefined symbols are placed on the left-hand side. Let's have a closer look at those symbols. The symbols give you the opportunity to connect the colors to geometric attributes like surface quality, geometric tolerances, or manufacturing tolerances and make them visible for the designer. You can use the second set of rules the same way. First, choose the rules, apply them, and create the symbols. This set of rules is useful if you have complex mold plates with many different geometric elements. In this case, it can be hard to link holes with their corresponding function. Everything that you have seen so far works without further preparation of the plates from your side. All surfaces that are not created with EMX can be manually colorized with the existing color scheme. Choose Manual Selection and select a color which represents a manufacturing tolerance. Now the color can be applied by an easy selection of the surfaces. The top depth and the radii get different accuracy. Afterwards, the symbols have to be added again to supplement the missing ones. Now the plate is ready for an export and can be used in downstream manufacturing processes. Using EMX in combination with SMARTColor, you can save design time, prepare models for additional downstream manufacturing processes, and speed up the CAM programming process. Thank you for watching. If we have aroused your interest, please contact us via smartcolor@bow-soft.de. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel here. We present you periodically the latest features of our software products.